synthetic rubber, one of wartime's newest industries, one of America's modern miracles, a miracle of teamwork between government and industry, between labor and management. America has done a magnificent job in synthetic rubber, but that doesn't mean that there will be tires for civilians right away, and here is why. Military needs for heavy-duty tires and hundreds of other rubber products are tremendous. Rubber is one of our heaviest war material casualties in the Pacific, North Africa, Sicily, Italy. Here is where that rubber tire you planned to buy in 1944 may have gone. We are fighting a mobile war. We are rolling to victory on rubber. Remember, rubber has scores of other vital uses on the battles throughout the world. It takes a lot of manpower to make the tires needed for our war machine. We haven't enough additional workers to make large quantities of civilian tires yet. So we must continue to protect our home front tires. Here is how you can help. Recap your tires before it is too late. Have it done as soon as the tread wears smooth. Share your car, spare your tires. Keep your car doing a war job and do your part in conserving America's vital rubber supply.